Well, Saturday night was haircut night. I was a kid, it was the fall. I walked in smelling like a football game. There was a big dead fish up on the wall. Six hundred souls in that town, there were six in that room. I said to the barber, "Howdy, Jim." And he said, "Well, how you doing tonight, young fella? Do you want a cut or just a trim?" Well, Jim was the barber and Jim was the mayor. And old Jim never had to work too hard. He just slipped those clippers into the conversation and keep on cutting until your head looked like somebody's front yard. Jim called that a flat top. And then Jim would pull down a bottle from amongst all his other bottles of whiskey, hair oil, butch wax, and beer. And if you was real smart, you sat real still when those clippers moved in around your ears. Watch it, Jim. And the dead fish stared at the five old men, and the young boy perched so high in the chair. The old men yawned and gossiped and scratched. None of them even had any hair. By then it would be getting so late, and I'd be so restless, you see. I'd be wishing that I could be home eating popcorn or watching a cowboy show on TV or something like that. Then Jim would wheel me down and I'd pay him my money for my sweet-smelling civilized dome. Put on my coat, said so long, and listened to my shoes walking home.